history, there have been laws and rules to keep society moving. Tonight, no such thing. And that's the way we like it, Cole. No rules, just raw power and straight up anarchy.
It takes a certain kind of superstar to thrive in the chaotic atmosphere of extreme rules.
Hey, you're right, Byron. It helps if you have a screw loose.
You said it, not me.
Speaking of having a couple of screws loose, I think I'm going a little nuts myself for Kip.
Look out! Just cannot be caught. Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack?
Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself. There are no rope breaks, no five counts.
Yeah, the referee is truly only there to count pinfall attempts and check to see if a combatant submits.
Systematic destruction from the King of Kings.
Triple H is scary when he gets rolling like this. He's climbing the ropes again here.
From the top! He misses the target!
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Without a doubt, this is a volatile situation, guys. WWE superstars are dangerous without weapons. Then you put them in an environment like this, and who knows what you're liable to see.
Now back to the ring. What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter.
Delivering the suplex.
For a few years, Randy Orton brought his career to even greater heights by aligning with the Authority as their personally appointed face of the WWE.
Orton looking on his game right now.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
Look at this, Triple H, the kick
incoming.
Randy Orton getting put to the test.
The lack of rules has exposed him to some real punishment.
Ring-shaking spine buster.
What a SummerSlam this is. Every single match is off the charts.
Michael mentioned Randy Orton as the face of the WWE, given his long history aligning with Triple H. It made perfect sense for the game to give the Viper preferential treatment, main events, and a lengthy world title reign.
Gentlemen, it was so much more than their history that made Randy Orton the face of WWE. Randy Orton has the look, style, and the attitude of a champion, and that is why Triple H made him the centerpiece of the Authority for so long.
We're having a great time here at SummerSlam. Thanks again for joining us. Great competitors, great superstars right here in WWE.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one. Here comes the setup, double underhook. Vintage pedigree!
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Dropped like a bad habit.
Scoop slam!
Triple H attacks with a vengeance.
Keeping the pressure on.
Scoop slam! I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Bang!
Ooh.
sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all. Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
Boom, what impact.
Triple H is on fire, letting everyone know how he feels.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
By Randy Orton!
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Death press!
Randy Orton's in a world of hurt, people.
The Extreme Rules aren't going to do him any favors now.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
Triple H showing such creativity.
And again, yet another counter.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Oh, and Randy Orton has been busted open.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Wicked clothesline.
He's stalking his opponent for...
Especially when there are no countouts.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
Spinebuster!
Oh!
That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, bro.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Triple H on the offensive.
Triple H is scary when he gets rolling like this.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap. And Randy Orton just slips out hard way. And guys, now I see blood starting to flow from the face of Triple H.
Forearm right across the back of the neck.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one. What a spine buster by the game.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Thank you.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Back between the ropes.
Randy Orton feeling good about himself right now.
Orton looking on his game right now.
And Triple H is feeding off the energy in this arena.
Got him caught. And a dragon screw.
Game changer.
Look out.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that.
An RKO from out of nowhere.
It's a wrap. This is Randy Orton's chance.
Still, you are not alone in your shot, Cole. We all thought that was it.
What a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Single arm back body drop. That takes power.
Looking on his game right now.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Won't be long now.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Oh, my Lord. Through the table.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Gets the shoulder up loud. What's it going to take?
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Bang. Nice contact there. What a clothesline. Ouch.
Look at Triple H stalking him.
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
Got him caught. Uh-oh. Dragon screw.
And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup. Get his thoughts together.
Oh, here you go. Pedigree!
It should be game over here, guys.
A second time pass there.
Triple H looks impressive tonight.
Orton will be obsessed with this move here that cost him the match.